Hi, my name is Megan Carr. Student number is 5237015, and I'm going to demonstrate how to do a reproductive bandage on a tail of a horse. So I've already got it braided and tied up. So then we're going to put some more vet wrap around it and then cover it with a plastic bag.
Tight, buddy. That's really tight. Make sure it's taped on good and there's not going to be dirt in there.